Bible. God on my side, I don't need no other idol. Yeah, now I'm sicker than your average.
Yo, what's good? It's Elijah, back again with another CHH review. And today we're checking out a song by Marty from Social Club Misfits. We're gonna check out this song that he just released with Andy Mineo and Tree Giants. Don't really know too much about Tree Giants. Name of the song is The One Where I Talk to God. I believe Marty's just about to release an album called Marty for President number 2. Okay, I don't think I've listened to the number one. I assume there's a number one. But yeah, that's going to be released soon and we'll check it out. But yeah, let's see if we rock to this one. Of course, man, we're rocking the 116 Hutton. Get me? Hey, listen, I'm just trying to have fun.
Living for me, talking for you.
Hey.
Too much for me, nothing for you. Ooh, fooling myself, but not fooling you.
But, kind of anime, Dragon Ball Z type of vibe. I don't really rock with, what is it, Naruto and, yeah, One Piece and all them type things there, but Dragon Ball Z, that was the one. Anyway, let's go.
Never gonna make it if I push you away. Rising up from deep inside of me.
Hey.
Seeing there's a better side of me.
Giant pug destroying the sea.
I'm qualified and a hypocrite. Full of scars I ain't dealing with. Writing songs for the world to sing, but I'm still the one who's not listening. And there's something about this love, ayy. Didn't know when I said to God, he sent me, he really would. Cause I'm really not that good. But I heard everybody with a pretend. If anybody really happened, let me see them. Only wanna talk to God on the weekend. When you get a little older, then you need him. But you know that you feel like something's missing. And things don't make a difference.
Man said, yeah. Man said he's writing songs to the world about sin, but he's not the one listening. I think that was the bar, but Russ is talking about, I don't know, being a hypocrite at some point. But okay, I feel that sometimes, yeah. Anyway, let's keep listening to the song, let's vibe with it.
Prince, we need to save in our religion, so God sent his son to get us. It's crazy, crazy.
Yes, come on, message,
yeah. How did I get too busy for you? Times I make it too complex. Yeah, sometimes I need a talking back. Right now. Sometimes I need a talking guy.
Right now.
Yeah, woke up this morning. Did a little self-help, looking into therapy. Hit a podcast and I watch me some Gary Vee. Yeah, I work hard, I don't need me no charity. Nah, tryna stay on track. Thought life on Mortal Kombat. Boost, deep breath, calm app. Either that or what's on tap. Got a whole lot on my shoulders, yeah. Tryna find someone to hold it, yeah. Whiteboard, gotta stay focused, Blind my stay with the yoga, After all my hard work, all my planning, all my thoughts. How I still feel lost, well. Sometimes I need to talk to God.
Hey, that verse from Andy, who's Andy? That verse from Andy was hard. Just speaking about the daily struggle of life. You wake up in the morning, you try and do what you can to make sure you have a good head start. Man was talking about listening to podcasts. I think he mentioned Gary Vee in there. Just self-help. I don't know. Make sure you eat your breakfast. Make sure you meditate. You read your word. But at the end of the day, all the pressure still gets to you. I think he mentioned something about shoulders and needing someone else to carry the weight or something. And yeah, at the end of the day, God's the only one who can fully carry your burden. I think St. Matthew talks about, God says, come to me all who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest, for my yoke is easy and my burden is light. Come on, when you hear verses like that, you're like, oh, I've got someone who's got my back, who I can go to carry that heavy load, to help me through life. Come on, man. He's there. Come on.
Right now.
Come on, man. that dog again. What's this dog about? I don't get the dog. Someone explain to me the dog.
Too much for me, nothing for you. Fooling myself, but not fooling you.
Like Godzilla. I like that. It said like full of myself but not full of you. Never gonna make it if I push you away. The only way we're gonna make it in this life is if we talk to God. The dog just wants pizza. Give the dog some pizza.
Yeah. Okay, give dog pizza.
Sometimes I need to talk to guy, right now.
Okay, what I'm getting from these visuals as well is like, you've got the phone hanging and I think it's representing communication with God. So the phone must be representing God's side of communication. And then you've got, I don't know who that's supposed to represent, Andy or Marty. I think that's Marty actually falling down. So falling as the phone's coming towards him. So sometimes in life, God is there, is available for us to speak to him. But life and troubles pull us down away as God is still coming closer. So we just need to reach out and grab, take that next step and just be focused. And because you had like the actual phone, them old type phones, whatever you call them, hanging. So it's right there next to you. Just pay attention, focus in, consecrate yourself, and yeah, you're gonna start winning a life. Come on. Godzilla's done. Marty for president. You've got my vote. So the pug's happy now that it got his pizza. That's all it wanted. It was like a whole pug. Okay, so yeah, I don't know if you can give pizzas to dogs. I'm not a dog man, so let me know in the comments if that's allowable, if that's permissible. Okay, so love the overall message of the song, just speaking to the fact that a lot of times, especially in this generation, we can get caught up with day-to-day life and forget that the only way that we're gonna make it, the only way that we're gonna be effective, the only way that we're gonna be able to fulfill our purpose is if we're in constant communication with God. He has made himself available. He's our father. Okay, we're his children. He's a good father. Good fathers speak to their children. They want their children to speak to them, so you can know the father's heart. He's the manufacturer. He made us, so he knows how we're supposed to work. He knows the best way for us to move. He knows the best way for us to function. We don't, because we're fresh in this thing. We need to go to him, ask him, how am I supposed to do this? Where am I supposed to go? Who should I leave behind? Who should I cling to? All of them things there, man. But yeah, I love the message, man. I love the vibe. I love the overall picture. A lot of artists are choosing to do like cartoon music videos, and I'm here for it. I like it. I think that's just the season that we're in. So yeah, banging video, banging song. We loved it, loved the vibes, loved the flow. The beat was good as well. So yeah, looking forward to the album. I'm looking forward to listening to more of Marty's music, and just checking him out. So yeah, thank you very much for watching the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. God bless.
Holy Spirit is my counselor. You know that feeling when he's proud of ya. That's not again, that's the familiar. Set my eyes upon the king that's I'm seeing ya. So you better focus. You better focus.